So first, you're going to create a new world, definitely in creative. Name it whatever you want. And you need to be an operator. I would prefer it be flat for me, but it does not have to be flat. Okay, so the blocks you're going to need is just any block, a command block. You might want some stairs if you want it to be decorated. And you need a pressure plate. If you don't know how to get a command block, just look at this command and type it in chat, and it will give you a command block. Next, you want to make a pillar of diamond blocks or whatever block you're using up into the air, because the cannon has to be in the air at least maybe like 20 blocks high. Once you have your platform at the top, or sort of a platform, you're going to break your pillar that you made. So then you want to go back up to where your platform is and make it just bigger, expand it. I decided to do 3x7, but you can do whatever you want. Make sure you place the command blocks under and the pressure plates where they need to be. Now, in the command block, put /effect@P, make sure you put that, speed 3255. So if you want, you can cover that up, cover your command blocks. And then here's when the designing part comes in. But I'm just going to show you how it works, how far it can launch you. Then I will show you like how you might want to design it, or how you could design it. Okay, so here, this is where I am going to design it. You can do whatever design you want, but I'm just going to give you an idea of a design you can do.
I'm going to tell you guys right now, my design looks ugly right now, and it looks ugly in the end. So you guys can do something totally different if you don't like this one. You can change anything about it. It doesn't matter what you do. But like this one has a slightly different function than the original because it goes up. It launches more up than just straight. I thank you guys so much for liking. If you enjoy this idea, make sure to leave a like on this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you again sometime soon.